Hi, everyone, and thanks for watching Your News to Go. It certainly is a wet start for your Saturday. A lot of rain showers out there. The good news is that today is not a complete wash. We will eventually dry on out. Taking you through your hour-by-hour forecast, yes, we still have some rain showers around the early part of the morning hours, but by about mid to late morning, most of those should push out to the east. Still have some cloud cover lingering around close to around noontime, but then by the afternoon, we're talking things starting clear on up. We're looking at partly sunny skies and highs staying pretty mild. This will be the warmest we are all week, with highs in the upper 40s for northwest Arkansas and low 50s across the River Valley.
All right, breaking overnight, a car crashes into a creek and shuts down a street in Fort Smith. On the screen now is video we got last night from Tolson Avenue. Police say a driver fell asleep at the wheel and crashed into a creek. We're told the driver's okay, but he also hit a power line. You could see the electric company there on the scene there to repair that line. Happening today, you can ask state lawmakers your questions. The legislative forum is at the Northwest Arkansas Community College from 9 until 10 this morning. The event is free. It is open to the public. Lawmakers plan to update you on what's happening in Little Rock. Well, runners are competing at a triathlon. While biking, swimming, and running, they will also raise money for a local charity. 4020's Gochia Locas there with details.
Yeah, competitors are getting ready to compete in this morning's triathlon right here at the Fitness Center in Fort Smith. Now, you can expect to see people running, getting on a bike and pedaling, as well as swimming. Now, this competition is actually for all age groups, but this year they mainly have adults signed up. They will start with a 500-yard swim, followed by an 8-mile bike ride, and then they will top it off with a 3-mile run. After every athlete crosses the line, the award ceremony will begin. Medals will be given to all the first, second, and third place finishers. Now, this race isn't only for people who have a passion and love for competing. It's also for people who want to help and give back by helping raise money for a local charity. Reporting in Fort Smith, Gochia Locas, 4020 News.
And the hope is to raise $2,000 for the center. I want to thank you for watching News to Go on this Saturday. I'm John Paul. Have a great weekend.